Hi, it's Dr. Caspers from Caspers Chiropractic Center, and I want to answer a question that I get asked a lot. And that question is, well, where is my pain coming from? Why am I having this pain? And why maybe didn't I have this pain yesterday, but yet today I wake up without having really done anything different, and now today I have pain. So where is that really coming from? Well, certainly we want to make sure that we're always searching out the cause of pain and not just trying to cover it up. Because a lot of things we do just try and cover up pain, but never really address the cause. But many times the cause of the pain is actually coming from what you would know as pinched nerves. And when we pinch the nerves of our central nerve system, it's very similar to like a hose. You know, we know that if we take a hose and we hook it up to the faucet and we turn on the water, the flow of the water through the hose is fantastic or works perfectly unless there's like a kink or a twist in the hose, and that starts to interrupt the flow of the water. And the same thing happens within our nerve system, that when the bones of our spine go out of place or go out of alignment, they start to put a kink or start to put a twist into the nerves, and it starts to interrupt the flow of the nerve system. Now, our body is also incredible at adapting. An example I'll give you is heart disease. Many times people can have an artery of their heart that may be blocked 80 or even 90%, and yet they still don't feel any pain, and they're able to go about their day functioning normally. But when they get about 1 or 2% more blockage of that artery, suddenly they have the pain and maybe suffering the heart attack. That's because the body's incredible at adapting, but then it reaches a level where it fails to adapt. And just like when we pinch our nerves and interrupt the flow of the nerve system, our body can adapt to that over a long period of time, and the pain doesn't show up until our body fails to adapt. And that's why pain can come and go from one day to the next, even though the problem may have been there for a long time. So we certainly recommend don't cover up the pain or cover up the symptom. Definitely search out the cause. It may very well be coming from pinching of the nerves, and that's what we're the experts at here at Caspers Chiropractic Center. So certainly if you're having pain, we want you to seek out care with us and find out where the cause is coming from. So you can check us out at www.casperschiropractic.com, or you can always call us at 320-587-2292.